Chalk the Block. It's a really cool concept. They've got they invite a lot of artists up here to do some work on the pavement. This is Chalk on the Pavement at Easton Town Center in Columbus, Ohio. It's cool to see some of these things because they're just vibrant colors. We were up there on a Sunday morning, so there wasn't too many people hanging around in it. And it was a kind of a cloudy day, but the colors still popped. And you could see the talent of these artists just pouring through on the pavement. It's really some cool things. And watching them, how they do it, is really spectacular as well. And I guess they do this every year. So I look forward to this happening again next year. I'd love to come up and see what's going on here. And got to meet a couple artists. There's Bobcat right there working on his work of Eddie Van Halen. And the colors are just so vibrant, and they're fun to look at. Some of them have a message, like their adopt a dog. And of course, this is John Prine. We just lost him this past year. But all the art is just cool to see. You got to check it out. Yep, Chalk the Block, Easton Town Center.